The phrase, know your enemy, generally emphasizes the importance of understanding those who oppose you or whom you perceive as adversaries. The phrase is often attributed to Sun Tzu, an ancient Chinese military strategist, in his work, The Art of War. The full quote is, if you know the enemy and know yourself, you need not fear the result of 100 battles. It suggests that knowing your enemy's strengths, weaknesses, motivations, and tactics are crucial for devising effective strategies in warfare. Understanding the enemy's capabilities and intentions can provide a strategic advantage. This involves gathering intelligence, analyzing past actions, and predicting future moves. This principle is not only applicable to military strategy but also to business competition, sports, and personal conflicts. Some interpretations extend the concept to understanding internal conflicts and psychological barriers as inner enemies. In essence, know your enemy underscores the importance of informed preparation and strategic insight in navigating challenges and achieving objectives, whether in military operations, competitive environments, or personal endeavors.